Yo, it's me, Sese. Welcome back. So, today I am going to have... it's not an unboxing. How do I call it? Opening mail? Yeah, it's more like that. So, I received the package of a dress that I ordered from my friend Kay. Hi, Kay! So it arrived, and I've been wanting to have this dressed for, well, a long time now. So let me give a background story first of this purchase. Kay had this like pre-love sale, and then I saw this blue dress. It's very Mori, which is not really my style, but I am, you know, trying to at least collect some girly clothes, quote-unquote girly clothes. Please don't judge me. I really don't know what term to use. My head is super blank right now. But yeah, so I saw this and I said I will reserve and I will buy it. Then things happened, you know, shitty things happened. I forgot about it. Kay also forgot about it. We both forgot about it. What? But yeah, so eventually I managed to pay for it. She was able to ship it to me, and here it is. Sorry, I have to cover details and stuff. So here it is. Here it is. Here's the dress. And I am going to open it in front of you guys. This is so pretty. I absolutely love the packaging and how it was neatly folded. This is super nice. I love how Kay did it. Oh my god. Okay, wait, I'll just take it off from the plastic. And there you have it. Okay. Wait, so let's try the dress on, shall we? There you have it. As you can see, I'm still wearing it. I super love the details of this dress. It's lace, it's blue. I'm really loving blue nowadays. I'm even planning to dye my hair blue probably next year, since I really want to grow this out. And then after that, I'll color it blue, but whatever. But so yes, I really love this dress. It's something I could wear like semi-formal occasions, or even for formal occasions, which is the right accessory and the right pair of shoes is going to be perfect. So yes, thank you so much, Kay. Thank you so much. I really love it. And you'll probably see this in my OOTD soon or later. Yep, definitely. So yeah, until next time, guys. Bye bye.